Have you ever wondered if there is a planet out there that can surpass Earth in terms of sustainability and support for life?
Hold up! Wait a minute!
Today, we will explore more of the possibilities and it will blow your mind. First, let's start with the basics. Earth is a planet that is located in the habitable zone of our Sun, which is the area where liquid water can exist on the surface of a planet. This is a vital ingredient for life and we are lucky to have it. But what if there is a planet out there that has more favorable conditions for life than Earth? From mind-bending theories to mind-blowing discoveries, join us as we explore the cutting edge of science and push the boundaries of our understanding. Let's take a look at some of the candidates. Kepler-452b is an exoplanet that has been identified as a potential candidate for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. It was discovered by NASA's Kepler spacecraft in 2015 and is located about 1,400 light-years away from Earth. Kepler-452b is classified as a super-Earth and has a mass that is about 5 times that of our planet. A super-Earth that is 5 times the mass of our Earth? That's one hefty planet. Imagine trying to do a workout on that thing, you would need some serious muscles. But let's get back to the science. Kepler-452b orbits a star that is similar to our Sun. Also, it is slightly older and more massive. The planet's size and distance from its star suggests that it could have a solid surface, similar to Earth. One of the most exciting features of Kepler-452b is its location in the habitable zone of its star. This means that the planet is at the right distance from its star to potentially support liquid water on the surface, which is a crucial ingredient for life. The planet's size and mass suggest that it could have a thick atmosphere, which would help regulate its temperature and protect any potential life from harmful radiation. However, there are still many unknowns about Kepler-452b. For example, it is unclear whether the planet has a magnetic field, which is essential for protecting any potential life from harmful solar winds. Additionally, its distance from Earth makes it difficult to study in detail. Despite these challenges, Kepler-452b represents an exciting possibility for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. Its location is in the habitable zone of its star, and potential for a thick atmosphere makes it a promising candidate for further study and exploration. Let's take a look at another potential planet that could be better for life than Earth, Proxima Centauri b. Proxima Centauri b is located just 4.24 light years away from Earth, making it the closest exoplanet to us. It orbits a red dwarf star called Proxima Centauri, which is smaller and cooler than our Sun. One of the most intriguing aspects of Proxima Centauri b is that it is located in the habitable zone of its star, where conditions may be just right to support liquid water on its surface. It is estimated to be roughly the same size as Earth, and it has a mass that is about 1.3 times that of our planet. Proxima Centauri b also has some unique advantages that make it a promising candidate for human habitation. For one, its close proximity to Earth means that it would be easier to travel to than other exoplanets. This would make it a more feasible option for human colonization in the future. Another advantage of Proxima Centauri b is that it's located in a binary star system, which means that it has two stars in its sky. This could provide more opportunities for energy production as well as interesting visual effects for future inhabitants. However, there are also some challenges to living on Proxima Centauri b. Its star is known to be highly active, which could lead to increased radiation and solar flares that would be harmful to life. The planet may also be tidally locked, meaning that one side always faces the star while the other side always faces away. This could result in extreme temperature differences between the two sides. That's like having a really nice tan on one side of your body but being pale as a ghost on the other. Talk about extreme temperature differences. Overall, Proxima Centauri b presents a fascinating possibility for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. While it may have its challenges, its proximity to us and unique features make it a promising candidate for future exploration and potential human habitation. Gliese 667cc is another exoplanet that has been identified as a potential candidate for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. It sounds like a fancy shampoo brand for aliens. Get your tentacles silky smooth with Gliese 667cc, now with extra radiation protection. If you liked this video so far, please like and subscribe, it helps a lot. But seriously, this planet sounds like a bit of a wild ride. It was discovered in 2011 and is located about 22 light years away from Earth in the Gliese 667 triple star system. Gliese 667cc is classified as a super-Earth and has a mass that is about 3.7 times that of our planet. It orbits a red dwarf star, Gliese 667c, which is smaller and cooler than our Sun. The planet's size and distance from its star suggests that it could have a solid surface similar to Earth. One of the most exciting features of Gliese 667cc is its location in the habitable zone of its star. This means that the planet is at the right distance from its star to potentially support liquid water on its surface, which is a crucial ingredient for life. The planet's size and mass suggests that it could have a thick atmosphere which would help regulate its temperature and protect any potential life from harmful radiation. However, there are some challenges to live on Gliese 667cc. The planet is located in a triple star system, which means that it would experience significant gravitational forces and changes in light levels. This would make it difficult for life to develop and thrive on the planet. Additionally, Gliese 667c is a red dwarf star, which is known to have frequent flares and emit high levels of ultraviolet radiation. This could pose a threat to any potential life on Gliese 667cc, and it is unclear whether the planet has a magnetic field to protect against these harmful effects. Despite these challenges, Gliese 667cc remains an intriguing possibility for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. Its location in the habitable zone of its star and potential for a thick atmosphere make it a promising candidate for further study and exploration. Let's dive into Kepler-22b, one of the most promising candidates for a planet that could be better for life than Earth. Kepler-22b is a super-Earth located in the habitable zone of its star, Kepler-22, which is located about 620 light-years away from Earth. It was discovered by NASA's Kepler spacecraft in 2011 and is believed to have a solid surface with a composition similar to Earth. One of the most exciting features of Kepler-22b is its potential to support liquid water on its surface, which is a crucial ingredient for life as we know it. But why stop at potential to support liquid water on its surface? I want to hear about potential to support a giant water park on its surface. Imagine all the fun you could have splashing around in those interstellar pools. The planet's location in the habitable zone, combined with its size and mass, suggests that it could have an atmosphere that is thick enough to regulate its temperature and protect any potential life from harmful radiation. Another interesting aspect of Kepler-22b is its star, Kepler-22. It is a G-type star which is similar to our Sun and is believed to be about 97% as bright as the Sun. Its similarity to our own star has led some scientists to speculate that Kepler-22b's environment could be similar to that of Earth, with a stable and predictable climate. However, there are still many unknowns about Kepler-22b. For example, it is unclear whether the planet has a magnetic field, which is essential for protecting any potential life from harmful solar winds. Additionally, the planet's distance from Earth makes it difficult to study in detail. Will we find little green aliens riding the water slides alongside us? Despite these challenges, Kepler-22b remains one of the most intriguing exoplanets discovered so far. It is a prime candidate for future exploration and study, and its potential for habitability has sparked interest in the scientific community and the public alike. As we continue to search for other habitable planets, it is important to remember the significance of our own planet. Earth is a precious and unique home that we must work to protect and preserve. By taking steps to reduce our impact on the environment and promote sustainability, we can help ensure that Earth remains a habitable planet for generations to come. If this was interesting to you, your next video should be this one. Thank you for watching and keep exploring.